Most mobile users already use a rival system called 3G to watch videos anywhere.